Here's the Bob work. I'm back for another race at Summit Raceway Park in the Mazda MX-5. Because, you know, I'm a glutton for punishment, and I don't think I got enough today, so I'm going to do some more racing. In the practice between this race and the last race, I turned my fastest lap ever, which is still 2 seconds off the race leader's pace. So, we'll see. Last race, we lost a bunch of safety rating, and we lost a bunch of high rating, too. All the good stuff. This time, we should remember to put it in gear. Lights on, let's put it in gear. We're up. Green, go. I think some people jumped the start here. Which is okay. They get DNF'd and black flagged and all that stuff. That's awesome. Let's get people turned into the wall, like, first turn. This guy is a spin doctor. We're just gonna kinda let him spin himself out. If somebody doesn't do it for him. There it goes. I guess he had to serve a black flag penalty for jumping the start. I think we're at sixth. About right, yeah. Accidentally overshifted down. My bad. Trying to be easy on that This is one of our better areas, so. Oh, shit. I just missed that turn. I mean, I was pressing because I knew that guy was faster than me and he was just running a better race than me, so I was pressing a little bit to begin with. I feel like I used to have that turn together, and now for some reason I have no clue how to run that turn. They got some crazy shit going on up there. I don't know what it is, but We're not that fast, but we're just gonna slow down and kind of take it easy this lap. We drove the tires off of it pretty much. We didn't have to pit or anything. We were pretty clean for the most part, except for when dumbass stopped in front of us. Or wrecked in front of us. I'm trying to give up the top five, aren't I? Wouldn't be the first one I've given up. Hopefully there's only a couple turns left, so I don't think I have to worry too much. We need to get faster for one thing. But we made it to the checkered. Top five on a road course. We started seventh, finished fifth. It's not bad. Finished 51 seconds back, which is bad, but and there's just the fact that he was 34 seconds faster than me. Yeah, it's not too bad. The guy who won the race is not the guy who turned the fastest lap in qualifying, so I'm guessing that guy had a bad qualifying. Alright, let's do what we do. Let's go through, see what the accidents were. This might have been practice. Yeah. Off into the weeds. That was not me. I hope. That was definitely not me. Okay, here's the start. This is crazy. I gotta see that again. They were all just dive bombing for position. Early on lap one, he went to get, I don't know what he did. I can't figure out what he did. I was slow on the start, which allowed people to go around me. It's my problem. I think he's trying to avoid it. He just punted him right into the barriers. That looks stuck too. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, he had to reset. He had to get towed. Oh, that's just a craptacular run right there. Is that the leader? No, he's position six. I thought for a second that was the leader. Oh, there I am, right behind it. Oh, he just got loose. I think I remember something about that. That dude was totally a what the hell's going on kind of situation. Lap five. They're behind me. P5. That's when I took over P5, is when he spun on lap six. I got loose. And I still managed to go by him. That was the one time I decided I was going to dirt track it. Lap 8. This looks like a. Yeah. That was a dirty move. That was a dirty dirt hole move. P6 is behind me. That's one of the reasons I have pressure for P6 or P5 is because the guy decided to bounce off the bears. This is when I let the guy get in front of me and then he stops right in the middle of the track and I just whammed him. I was so mad. My tires were giving up. It's 3 laps to go. I was like, he was on my bumper, so I just let him go. He wrecks. And then his idea of fun is to stop right there in the track. Thankfully, he did the right thing. He pulled off after that and got out of the way. Yeah. That guy by me because he was coming up on me and then his engine blew. I was like, man, that guy can't catch a break. All right, let's go see what our stuff looks like. Well, top five is a lot better than whatever we finished in. Hey, we added 24 already, a 0.01 safety rating. We were in the lesser split. There are a lot of good splits above us. Yeah, when you're in split 12, that's not too much to brag about. Fastest lap was 127.5. Well, I ran a slower race than the guy that finished behind me. But two of the guys that ran behind me. I guess I didn't have to pit. That guy got black flagged for jumping the start. Or else he'd probably beat us. A couple of those guys did. So we'll take our fifth place out of 12 finish and run with it. I probably won't run again because we need some more practice. We're way too slow on this track. I don't know how we're that far off, like good numbers. Like most people should be running 125, and I'm slow as dog crap on that track. So I don't know what's going on. I mean, it's almost like they have different. I mean, it's fixed setup, but it's almost like they're doing something different because their cars are handling. Could be me just overdriving, which is a very good possibility of not knowing the track well enough. You know, so I probably need to spend more time on the track. I just don't have time right now. What's the schedule in the series? What's next? Because I'm not gonna race. We top five. I'm not gonna race again. Fukuyama International Circuit full course. We're okay at that one. We're not very good at that one. And I think we're good at that one. So. Is what it is. Is there anything else? Well, that's gonna be it for this. I'll probably do some practice or something, but we'll catch you guys on the flip side. Top five. Good. Oh, well, I don't think I've had too many top five, so anytime we can get a top five in a road course, I'll take it. Let's look. Oval top fives, I've had two. In English, that might be three. I had some top fives in I had some top fives in road No, that's our second top five. I said that's our first top five in road. We got two in oval. We got one in road. That's our first top five ever. Your average start is 8th, average finish is 8th. I'm going to let this one go because we're just, I mean, I don't feel like we're competitive enough. I'm not sure where it is. So we'll look at racing some other road course or something. Anyway, see you on the flip side.